the hacking skills in Cyberpunk are too powerful. Let me show you. First we have to find enemies. We want enemies. Now we use hacking skill, detonate grenade, for example. We go hide behind here. The hack is now working and zoom. You fell down.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
Hey. Can you come over, Stat?
Something happened?
Yeah.
Anyhow, as I was saying, the magic spells in Cyberpunk are a bit too powerful. Can you just kind of kill everything from a safe spot usual? The enemy is gonna do anything. Anyway, let's find the enemies. There you can see some. For example, he has the Cyberpsychosis, also known as Confusion, or Charm spell or such. We use it on enemy and now the enemy will battle others. You can just kind of hang around here while they fight it out. After they are done, you can cast another one. Resting. Detonate a grenade or something. Your position might get a reveal, but it doesn't matter, the enemies cannot get here. Maybe get to the higher ground and now you can. Also, there are tech weapons with that you can shoot the robots with. See. So there's no cooldown on the helmet, so you can just spam that. It will help quickly. Remember to collect that loot, there's a lot. Loot, remember to go to inventory and turn them into crafting items. You can also sell them, but I think putting making them into crafting times better powers. You don't get too many euro or dollars for them. Be careful not to disassemble items you might want to use, such as this shotgun and this pistol. Or knife. So sometimes you might want to check if the item is more powerful than what you are wearing. Remember to jump around everywhere to increase the athletic skill. Like a known classic from Morrowind. This admittedly amusing to make them blow up.